Whatever's in here better be worth what I spent to get it. Critical hits with unarmed melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. What? Deathclaw eggs? Bone and acid, don't really care. I thought I picked up... Did I pick up, like, an actual, like... living Deathclaw egg? I thought I had. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. I'm not amused. To be honest. I'm not amused. Oops. Okay. Why? What reason would I want to go in here? Seriously, for what reason? What could even remotely possibly justify me coming in and fighting a Deathclaw? I just don't get it. I fail to see what could possibly justify what I just put myself through. Holy crap. Sergeant Lee's holotape.
A nest full of Deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole their damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Oh, jeez. That was ridiculous. Now, the question comes down to, I could return it to its nest, but I just went through a lot of work to get that. I want payout. Through the history of witchcraft, if you dare, painstakingly created scenes from witchcraft's most harrowing moments. Tours every half hour, terror provided at no additional charge. Can't tell a cauldron from a grimoire? Gaze long at our extensive relic collection. Replica items available for purchase in the gift shop. Brave enough for a repeat visit? Members receive discounted entrance fees and more. Sign up today. Woo! I'm pretty sure I've had far more terror than the game than whatever their museum had could possibly offer me at this point. Like, I'm fast traveling. My everything needs a break. Wow. The Gauss rifle looks ridiculous in this version of the game, but also awesome. It looks way better in this version than it does in the previous ones. That of course, being my personal opinion, but, you know, to each their own, right? No. Up, apparently. How up? Very up? Microphone needs slightly adjusted. Hopefully that noise doesn't show up.
Seen a Mire lurk. Think a crab across a tank.
You read that article in Public Occurrences? Damn sense could be anywhere.
I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some Deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you... Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those, gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but... Oh, no matter. The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. Generous amount indeed, considering your... tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine Deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
What you're offering's not enough. I risked life and several limbs to deliver this.
You're lucky to be getting anything at all, considering your lateness. No, the fee stands. 200 caps.
What exactly are you planning to do with the eggs?
Our plans for the eggs are none of your concern.
I think I'll hang on to this.
I never...
Speaking to my superior, I am my superior. Those people that were you were expecting to deliver that egg, they are dead. Okay, let's check the alternate option, because 200 caps for that? That's not worth it. I'd rather put it back in the nest. I am not accepting garbage payment for something like that, especially when I have no idea what they plan to do with the egg. For all I know, they could plan to eat it. And you know what? If that's the case, they can take their 200 caps and stuff it. Especially considering I'm not even with the group they think I am. I'm with myself and myself only. Other news, I wonder if I can upgrade the raider, like, armor attachments. I'm gonna call it armor attachments. To match better.
Let's trade.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Oh, you have ammo. Oh, God. I'm not going to use this, so I'm going to ditch it and its ammo. I'll use the blue suit. Or the black suit rather than the blue suit. You can have that. I want something out of the cost of what it took me to get that. You know what? You can take that. I don't know if I need to keep those books around. I'm gonna make the idea that I don't. And I'm just going to say, screw it. You can buy those too. Because my heart. It's... Oh, jeez. No, the Raider leathers are mine. Righteous Authority, as much as I want to sell it, that thing saved my life, and for that, it sticks around. I have a lot of shotgun shells. I also have stealth boys. Tumblers today. Covert operations manual. Vodka. Whiskey. Hell, you can even have that. Whatever. Yeah, screw it. 250 caps for a bunch of ammo? I'll take it. Especially considering I had basically, exhausted my supply. Now, it says the, I'm assuming that means hospital. There's a hospital up ahead. It was a hospital the last time I saw one. And the last time I went to a hospital, the number of medical supplies in it was disappointing. There's more chems than actual medical supplies. The triple house icon thing. That shows up for the Diamond City Market. So the question becomes then, right? No!
You're trespassing on private property. Better move along, or else.
May I talk to you, please?
This place is off limits. Move along. This is private property.
Private property. Can I VATS him from here? I could, maybe. Silly to try. Private property. Privately mine. Combat armor chest piece. I'll stick with my raider leather still for now. What about you, Mr. Got His Head Blown Off? I think this is what I need right now. A nice, calming, relaxing, firing at a mercenary's head. I tried to do a guaranteed critical, but then I realized that I couldn't. Okay, stop shooting at me, please. You're not wearing a helmet, sir.
I want this dead.
Hostile.
Lightweight combat armor chest piece. So, 19, 11, 15, 15. You know what? How's it look? Ooh. Oh yes. Is there, by chance, other parts to this?
Ugh.
Crap. Every button but the right one, and then when I do it the right one, there's no things equipped. I have a pristine deathclaw egg. I could eat it. I'm dead? What about you? So, I haven't seen like any shoulder pads or anything, so I can only assume that maybe they don't exist. But if they do, the best place to find them would probably be on mercenaries. Well. I'll have to have a quick venture inside.
Only opens with a key.
What do you mean only opens with a key? Now wait a second here. Didn't I see a guy come running out that had slightly different clothes, or did I forget remember that wrong? Did I forget that wrong? There's a very good chance that this could potentially screw up some kind of a quest or something, but I don't care as much as I probably should. Shouldn't there be some sort of, like, a back door, side door, or something? Really? Board it up. Hi. Did you not get the memo that I had killed all your friends? Ooh, look at those chunks of eyeball. So where would one find said key? If you tell me I have to have a quest, I'm gonna be slightly irritated. I have a feeling I have to be slightly irritated. Oh. I'm still apparently very, very muchly so in the back of this place. I thought I had already basically made a full rotation. And irradiated. But of course. Mentats, Jet. No wonder they're dead. Giving them Jet? IV bag. Wasn't this just an interesting little detour? I was trying to take the egg back, but no. Had to go and find myself a detour. Why does it have to require a key? Huh? Why do all the things that look like they'll probably be fun and possibly contain something good always have to be the quests that require a key? Also, it's nice having a game where it actually has to put down lights in order for there to be lighting. Perhaps I should check the guard booths? I think I checked the other one. Maybe. Pulse mine. So far, nothing. I don't know where one would find said key. Statues. I don't... They seem weird and out of place. No key. Guess that puts an end to that detour. Well, that's mostly unamusing. Did I come out of that with more ammo than I went in? But probably significantly less supplies. Oh, I have 36 stim packs. I'm good on stim packs for a while. You know, not unless I'm, you know, fighting some one-hitting Deathclaw of Doom. I mean, it's a different story. Yeah, I like how I like how it looks. I just need matching pieces for all the other spots. And surely they must exist. What's that? Oh, never mind. That's far more interesting. Got a radio on top, huh? Weird. Lynn Woods. Is this a town of some deformity? You heard me, deformity. Okay. That's... I had a tripwire. I was just kind of looking down, and suddenly, you know, that. So, all of my down-looking, apparently, helpful.
Huh? Hearing shit.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Alpha Deathclaw? Oh god. I am sorry for what I have forced upon these people. Come on. Oh, I missed. Out of impatience, really. Yeah, don't know how that one missed. Thank you. Missed. Whoo! Hi, how are you? Okay, that needs to stop. Well, at least I can get a temporary reprieve this way. So I was not expecting to actually lure Deathclaws over with that. Lure. Where'd he go? Okay, Deathclaw. Bring it. Seriously. Don't run away. Okay, I've really only got one option for dealing with a Deathclaw. Did he just die? Okay, I'm leaving. Bye. I'm out. Uh-huh. Really? Screw it. I don't even care that it's dirty water. I'll still take it. Uh-huh. Okay.
Got it.
Okay. Cool. So, I'm assuming all the Deathclaws that were in the Deathclaw nest now are probably dead. I mean, you know, assuming that is a huge mistake, but I only really saw two, maybe three Deathclaws? I did not mean to pick it back up. I didn't realize I had put it in. Well, crap. Where am I going to be at? Okay. I'm going to take a short break. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.